In 2017, President Myers charged a task force with creating a plan for growing Kansas State University's global prominence in aviation. In partnership with the City of Salina, the Salina Airport Authority, the Saline County Economic Development Corporation, and the Salina Area Chamber of Commerce, Kansas State University commissioned an independent study to identify specific areas of opportunity. This work included in-depth discussions with industry, a comprehensive market analysis of the aerospace sector, and an alignment of findings with the Kansas Framework for Growth. The work was summarized into a strategic framework titled the Global Aeronautics Initiative. Variable weather conditions, parallel runways, and uncongested airspace make Salina a premier location for manned and unmanned flight training, testing, and research. The Global Aeronautics Initiative inspired the need for establishing the first aerospace and technology campus in Kansas. The historical strengths and community aviation assets provide foundational excellence for the now rebranded Kansas State University Aerospace and Technology Campus at Salina. Our vision is for the Kansas State University Aerospace and Technology Campus to be a global leader in aerospace innovation and talent development. This vision requires diversification and alignment of our curricula to aerospace industry needs. We have planned growth in areas such as systems engineering, augmented and virtual reality, machine learning, big data, technical communication, public policy, logistics, finance, management, and other areas supporting technical aviation operations. It is an exciting time in Salina. We have a lot of work ahead of us, but the excitement and energy from the students, faculty, staff, and local community have us buckled in and prepared for takeoff.